And now, another chapter in the continuing saga of Coop and C55. C55 has used her unique value framework to evaluate all of the projects. Coop begins ranking the list of projects based on their value. Then, he selects the projects that fit within his budget. But when he presents his plan to the stakeholders, everyone objects. The fleet captain says he doesn't have enough crews to support all of these projects. The safety council says that with the growing population, delaying the force field upgrade creates an unacceptable risk. Furthermore, everyone knows you can only work on the solar deflectors during the dark period. Coop's problem is keeping him up at night. Even Neutron is getting concerned. Every time he fixes one problem, another arises. He calls on C55, who tells him there are different ways to accomplish each project and various ways to schedule them. To come up with the optimal plan, C55 launches her amazing investment portfolio optimization program. She considers all of the project options and constraints, such as dependencies, value, cost, risk, and more. Coop says this is impossible. There are more combinations than the number of particles in the galaxy. C55 reassures Coop and shows him the impact of each decision on risk and value, and how they change over time. C55 tests all of the combinations and finds the optimal solution at hyperspeed. Now, Coop can present a plan that meets all the constraints and delivers the highest value to the galaxy. With this crisis behind him, Coop can finally enjoy the vacation he's been waiting for. But wait, New Houston calls to say there's a problem. The deflectors are late, and the Starfleet is away on a rescue mission. He needs to adjust the plan, but how? Stay tuned till next time.